guitar of Tony Rice and John Wilkes Booth here on board at Bluegrass Junction. Not and John Wilkes Booth playing guitar. That was Tony Rice playing the song John Wilkes Booth. I'm Joey Black, glad to have you around. We also heard from Sweethearts, Darren and Brooke Aldridge, one of my favorite all-time Christmas songs. James Allen Shelton picked up the Roger Miller tune, Old Toy Train, one that I'd sing to my son when he was teeny tiny, and I still do today, now that he's not so teeny tiny anymore. A classic Roger Miller song, too, one verse, one chorus, you repeat it, it's really all you need. Simple pictures are best, and one of my favorites. Glad James, such a great version that we get to play. And of course, we heard the announcement of Christmas Grass, starting Christmas Eve, noon Eastern, straight throughout Christmas Day. All your favorite pickers and singers with an extra helping of ho, 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 and jingle holly and all that stuff. Christmas Grass starting Friday, Saturday, Christmas Eve, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. Here on board at Bluegrass Junction with the Tennessee Bluegrass Band right now, Tall Weeds and Rust.
The bulldozer's working back up on the hill.